My turn. Disappear.
Let's do this. Stay down.
Huh? Yeah.
Get ready. Huh. Next. That was nothing.
Yeah, I need more boss battles.
Fortune favors the bold. Yeah.
Let's do this. Next. Nothing.
Disappear.
Let's do this. Stay down. That was nothing.
Yeah, let's head back and go to the new area. So little EXP I'm getting from these mobs now. So let's go that, Oh, I gotta use... Let's see, gun option equip. He's a C? Wow. Oh, that's a good way to do it. Now I can put her back. Let's go.
Yaragon lava flows.
Okay, Fang. Go ahead. It's time for you to pay for your sin of deceiving an innocent young woman like myself.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go, Aaron.
No need to tell me that. I know.
Well, the level grind begins.
Here I come! Disappear!
Let's do this! Stay down!
I'm ready!
Get ready! Huh. Stay down!
Care to see my true power?
Get ready!
I'm ready! Next! I did it!
12, okay, this is good. I'm gonna get to probably 8.
Here I come!
Oh, I thought this was a boss battle. God damn it.
Yeah.
Get ready.
Disappointed. What the hell?
It's all over!
Let's do this! It's not over yet! Get ready!
My turn! Next! I did it!
Will this break? Can I break these? No. Okay. Good to know.
Yes. Sorry.
My turn. Disappear.
Get ready. Huh. Next.
I'm ready. Yeah.
Get ready.
My turn. It's all over.
Get ready.
Damn, how much SP does that bird have? Stupid Moltres.
Get ready.
My turn. It's all over. I did it.
I seriously need a better weapon. Let's head this way.
Sorry.
I'm ready.
Let's do this. Next!
I'm ready! Disappear!
Let's do this. Stay down!
I can't stop now! Disappear!
Let's do this.
I'm ready! Next! I did it!
So, inactive enemy? What? That's an inactive enemy.
Here I come!
Yeah! Get ready!
Is it an enemy that doesn't aggro?
I'm ready!
Let's do this! Keep going!
I'm ready! It's all over!
Next! That was nothing!
A broken beak, okay. I need to start healing. Oh, we're back here again. Oh, I'm bushed. Skip, skip.
I'm ready!
Get ready! Huh. Slide! Stay
my
down!
Turn.
Let's do this!
I'm ready! Disappear!
Not
stop.
Over yet!
Over.
Let's do this!
My turn!
Get ready! Nothing!
My turn! It's all over! I did it!
Ooh, quite far for level 7.
My turn!
Yeah. Let's do this!
Ooh, I'm critical.
It's not over yet. I'm ready. Disappear.
Get ready. Get ready.
My turn.
Let's do this.
My turn. Next. I did it. I'm ready!
Get ready!
Let's skip this. Skip all this.
My turn! It's
not over yet!
Over. Huh. My turn!
Get ready! Next! That was nothing!
Went that way, so is this way next?
Sit! Hit! Sit! Hit!
I'm ready.
What the hell's that big guy?
Yeah.
Let's do this.
Ow.
My turn.
Let's go to magic cure and tiara.
Get ready.
Care to see my true power? My turn.
It's not over yet. Let's do this.
My turn. It's all over. I'm ready. Next. Oh my. Was that it?
Woo, leveled up. So, wind support? Okay. Anything here?
Yeah.
I think those are revival ones. Trying to think.
Sit.
Where in the world is that fury? Make sure you two search this place thoroughly.
I know! Jeez, are you ever not annoying?
What's up, Aaron? You seem kind of on edge.
This doesn't bother you, Fang?
What doesn't bother me?
That woman! She keeps complaining about the sin of deceiving her. As if anyone cares. Meanwhile, she's been bossing us around and acting all high and mighty since the moment we met.
Why are you two whispering to each other? Has something happened?
It's nothing. You go on ahead. We'll catch up with you.
Oh my. Ladies first? Such a gentleman. But it would be unfortunate if the monsters weren't slayed properly. That is the reason you two are here, you know.
She always has to end things with a snide remark. She's absolutely positively mocking us! It's so obvious that she's just using us for her own ends.
Yeah, she pisses me off too. But if we're gonna use her to our advantage, we gotta play along.
That's true, but...
We gotta collect the Furies, right? Just put up with her for now. Come on, let's go. If we don't hurry, that woman's gonna claim it for herself.
Wait! Aw, oh, jeez, fine.
Which way? I'm going left. Left.
Sit.
Yep. Here I come.
I got a plan.
Are you okay?
And I hope it works.
Let's do this.
Executing shooting slash.
We can keep going.
My turn. What?
Jesus.
My turn.
Get ready. Stay down.
My turn.
It's always after the healer, or Tiara for this party.
Let's do this! Let's do this!
I'm ready! Let's... Oh my, was that it? Fortune changes the fold!
Yeah! Get ready! Yeah! Nothing.
I'm ready.
It's not
it's
over yet.
Over. I'm ready.
Jeez, I gotta heal Tiara again.
Let's do this.
I'm ready. Yeah. I did it.
12-2. Not getting very good at like EXP from this dungeon. Might as well save and then start the cutscene. All right, since that's saved.
Alrighty then, allow me.
Please, wait just a moment.
What the heck? Let's just take it and get out of this cave already.
That's right! Why are you making such a big deal out of this?
Wasn't it rather easy to find? Don't you think this could be some kind of trap?
A trap?
Yes, the Fury is hidden within these ancient ruins. When ancient people wanted to hide things inside ruins, they often guarded them with traps.
What? You're awfully knowledgeable about this sort of thing.
Hardly. You two are just ignorant.
Now that you mention it, it did feel a little too easy to get here.
So? It beats having to work our asses off. Just go with the flow and don't sweat the details. See? It comes right out.
What the heck?
Is this... Bang! Run!
Huh? Whoa! Where did all this lava come from? Damn it, I'm surrounded! I can't escape!
Jeez, that is precisely why I told you to be careful. You are behaving rather recklessly, Fang.
Hey, why are you acting so calm? If we don't do something, Fang's gonna...
Yes, I understand. Fear not. Shops like this are usually disarmed easily. For example...
Hey, where are you going?
This may look like a rock, but it's actually the control device.
Am I safe?
See? Now do you understand?
What do you mean?
You two won't be safe if I'm not around. No need to thank me. It's a master's duty to rescue her foolish servants.
Damn it. I won't forget this.
I'm definitely gonna make you cry someday.
Must be the boss. Looks like it's my turn now.
Yes, make sure you work hard.
Hey, you're fighting too.
Let's go, Kiwi. My turn.
Okay, boss time.
Yeah!
Let's do this.
Yeah, let's
execute,
kill these two.
Stay down.
My turn.
Ooh. Let me double check something.
Get ready. Slice.
My turn. Disappear.
Let's do this.
I'm ready.
It missed. Good.
Disappear.
Get ready. Slice.
My turn.
Get ready.
My turn.
Cure. Bang.
Are you okay?
Let's do this.
That one worked.
Executing shooting slash.
Beat this.
I'm ready. Disappear!
Let's do this!
I'm ready! I'm ready!
Did a part broke? I think it did.
Are you okay?
Get ready!
Transformation complete.
All right, let's go.
Disappear.
Let's do this.
I'm ready.
Get ready.
Can you see my true power?
Let's do this.
So far, this boss is kind of easy.
I'm ready.
Get ready. Next.
That was close.
44 EXP, okay.
Looks like you wiped them all out.
Yes, but try not to be so reckless next time.
Seriously, Fang, try to keep it together. You can't let this woman run her mouth forever.
I already know that, damn it. Anyway, now that we've got the Fury, let's wrap this up and get out of here already.
You are truly an amusing person, Fang.
obtain a new fury. The PXS 04G. Sounds like a robot. Speaking of which, a sub event. Let's save. Let's go and do the events. Aaron's lecture is about quests. Oh, finally some quests. You can chat with customers at the pub. Guillermo might know some useful information, so it could be worth your while to talk to him. Guillermo can arrange work quests. Well, arrange quests for you under accept quests. Available jobs will be listed, so just choose one and press X to register it. Once you complete the quest, return to the pub and report to Guillermo. Simply select the request, report quest, and choose the quest you wish to report. If you meet the completion requirements, you will receive money or items as a reward, but only if you report it to the pub guy, okay? So make sure you don't forget. Yes. Quests have an assigned rank, reflect your competency as a fencer. The pub guy will only assign quests that matches your rank. As you finish the quest, you will earn the pub guy's trust, and he'll eventually give you important quests. Finishing an important quest will deepen the trust and may also increase your rank. Ew, this is becoming a dating sim. When you rank up, the quest will get more difficult, but you also earn greater rewards and might be good to do quests as a sign as you look for furries. Let's accept. Let's accept all. Report. Then let's go report. Ooh, I could do the important rank already. That was easy. Report. Mid-tonic? I think I could do that. Let me see. Purchase mid-tonic.
Sleeping so peacefully.
Seriously, what are you gonna do if my skin dries out? A lady needs her beauty sleep, you know?
With a face like that, I think a minor skin condition is the least of your worries.
Huh? Are you seriously trying to pick a fight this early in the morning?
Early? A decent person should already be awake and working at this hour.
This is why I hate you stupidly serious types. Life's no fun if you don't learn to relax once in a while, know what I mean?
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with going back to sleep, so... Wait, no! I refuse to get dragged into another argument!
Please stop pairing Sirius with such vulgar words. If I were to follow your lead, we would never find any Furies at all. Now hurry up and prepare to leave.
Do you have any idea how sore my muscles are right now?
Yeah, let's leave and we need to go back to the pub. Report. Finished. And I think we ranked up. Yeah, we're D-ranked now. No one to talk to. We need to save. Sell some stuff. Ooh. Let me sell one of those because I'm running out of monies. A dragon scale? Where did I get these? Because I need to grind them. Alright, to the Fountain Plaza.
Hello!
Good day. Do you have any new information for us today?
You're willing to pay for it. Yeah, that's not subtle at all. The only thing I trust is money. I love money. It's so sparkly and shiny, and it makes such a nice ring sound. If you ask me, love is spelled M-O-N-E-Y.
And you're saying that's why we can trust your information, correct?
At least one of you gets it. You guys are fencers, right? Let's see.
Give me an easy one. A super easy one. That's all I want.
Pick me! Pick me! I want to get my memories back. I want to meet a fairy who knows who I am.
Please, do not interfere. I did not ask what you two want. Lola, feel free to ignore these people.
How about this one? This tasty piece of information is perfect for fencers.
Then I shall take that one.
Oops! Before we do that, gimme. Thank you for your patronage. My sources say a fury can be found at the Catechist Ice Cave.
Alright, the sub-event. Give me a second, guys. I'll be right back.
My turn. Disappear!
Let's do this!